Hi, my name's Fernando, Education Officer at Barwon Water, and today we're going to learn how to build a bug hotel.
A good mix of insects in your garden can make a huge difference to the health of your plants. To build your bug hotel, you will need a hammer, chicken wire and glue, nails, pencil and a ruler, a saw to cut with, and some nesting material. Start by marking out and cutting the wooden frame for the bug hotel. Then we nail the sides together to form a box. Next, we cut our bamboo stakes to size and lay out all our nesting material. You could use anything that will create small holes for our friends to hide inside. Now it's time to build the floors in your hotel. A tip is to use non-toxic craft glue to help hold the different layers in place. Layering your hotel with a variety of different materials not only helps to make it look more artistic, it also provides different sized accommodation for different sized bugs. Next, we want to cover the opening with some chicken wire to hold it all in place. Now all that is left to do is to find a dry shaded spot to place or hang your newly built bug hotel and wait for your new residents to slowly move in.